criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
How long before we have to let these losers go?
Hell, it's a state of emergency. We can do what we want with them. We practically own the poor suckers.
Think any of them know anything useful?
Not the negative. We'll search their phone just in case.
We need a warrant for that?
Not if they give us permission.
Copy that. And if they want to go home, they'll give us permission. Some of the prisoners are sick. Are you sure our inoculations are active? Feeling sick, yeah.
Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding in is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Thank you.
money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20.
And scene.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.